Has he really found a way to surpass an ascended Saiyan? Is that possible?
He must be bluffing. I mean, what would that make him? Double ascended?
And this,
what's he doing?
Is to go even further beyond!